Manipur, described as the jewel of India by Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, is nestled in the northeast corner of India. Mother Nature has been extra kind to this little paradise on earth with its varied flora and fauna. Arguably, the largest freshwater lake in northeast India, the Loktak Lake, presents a veritable abode for different kinds of fishes, flora and fauna. The only floating park in the world, the Kaibul Lamjau National Park, is found in this lake, which is also the natural habitat of the unique Sangai deer, also known as the brow antlered deer. The Shiroi lily, Lilium macleenia, can be found only in the lofty heights of Ukhrul district of Manipur. It is the state flower of Manipur and needs much attention and preservation of the people. Zukulili and the Zuku Valley, located in Senapati district, bewitch the audience with their serene beauty. The historical Kangla Fort, located in the heart of Imphal city, has been intimately involved with the people of the state. It was the sacred administrative seat for successive kings of Manipur. The Sri Sri Govindaji Temple, the INA Memorial Complex at Moirang, the Shaheed Minar, the Haipaul Jadonang Park, the Khungjomwar Memorial are a few historical places intertwined with the imagination of the people of Manipur. The modern game of polo originated with a small state and has since evolved into a classical sport played all over the world. The Thangta sport is a martial arts sport and has occupied a historical place in the warfare of the state. The indigenous game of Varambai was extensively used in the past as a warfare method in the numerous war with the neighboring country of Myanmar. Kang, an ancient game based on nerve and fine skill, was played extensively in Manipur. Upilakti resembles the sports of modern game of rugby. Mukna or wrestling still occupies a special place in the hearts of the people of the state. The festival of Holi, popularly known as Yausam, is celebrated for a period of 5 whole days in the state. Different facets of the festival include lighting of numerous small hay huts, heralding the beginning of the festival. The Thabal Chongba or moonlit dance is unique to the festival and intensively enjoyed by the courting youth. The Rath Yatra, popularly known as Kanchingba, is enjoyed auspiciously by all ages of people of the state. The festival of Hikruhidongba, which was celebrated by the kings seeking the blessings of the Almighty for the peace and prosperity of the people, is still celebrated in the state. The Kut festival is celebrated by the Kuki Chin Mizo tribes, heralding the harvesting season.
The land
the Khamba Thoibi dance form has originated to celebrate the timeless courting of Khamba and Thoibi, based on Manipuri folklore equivalent to Romeo Juliet, Hir Rancha and others, have stuck the hearts of millions over the centuries. The Maharas dance form, an Indian classical dance, celebrates the immortal courtship of Radha and Krishna and has enchanted the audience with the mystic dance and the intricate costume moving seamlessly with the haunting music. Thank you. column or the drum dance needs no introduction and has thrilled the audiences with the rhythmic beats of the drums. Laiharauba dance celebrates the forest deity. A significant feature of this dance form is that it includes various dance forms from various communities of the state. Many tribal dances contribute significantly to the rich cultural heritage of the state. Most notably, the Kabui dance, the Tangkul dance, the Thado dance, and others. Scenic land of Manipur, bounded by 9 ranges of hills, with pleasant and friendly people, with her mystic cultural heritage, with her sublime natural beauty and unique flora and fauna, invites and welcomes you all to come and visit this untouched, veritable paradise on earth for an unforgettable experience.